four rain-soaked thousands, a great American president takes his second oath of allegiance in a voice overcome with emotion.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
May he have courage, determination, and guidance as he faces America's crisis.